Achieved with CryEngine 3.
Hello everyone and welcome to Abrix Gaming, and today we are going to continue playing Crysis 3, and this time we are going to play I think the final mission of the game. So in case you want to check out all the previous video within the series, the link to the playlist will be in the description along with the link where you can purchase the game and experience it yourself. So make sure to like this video and subscribe to the channel and share this video with everyone in your vicinity. You can share it with your family, your friends, your neighbors, your shopkeepers. You can like your tailors, like, man, you can share it with anyone you want. So without wasting any more time, let's continue playing this game, shall we?
Systems are offline. Reboot sequence initialized.
Michael? Michael, do you read me? If you hear this, you know where to find me. I'm going to kill him.
Inside that sphere really shook him up.
Get out of my head!
Progress.
Reboot sequence in progress. That's currently not accessible.
They think I'm the Alpha Set.
You're losing yourself to the Set!
The Alpha Set.
False memories, sometimes even full dissociative identity disorders. False memories, sometimes even full dissociative identity disorders.
Of estimated power apex. Zenosef warship signature detected. ETA 30 minutes. Thank you.
Enter the labyrinth and confront the Minotaur.
18th. Do I have to become more Seth than Seth? What are you going to do then? Why don't you come out and face me?
Power apex. Wormhole neck. Maximum extent. Zenosef warship. ETA 25 minutes.
We triggered a fundamental change in our natures. There was no other choice. We'd have to become them.
Thank you.
carrier. I can use their power against them.
Oh!
something, Prophet. Something the Seth will never have or understand.
You don't have a name.
Is it sad? Is it even sad? Recombinant.
Jesus Christ, look at you now!
You expect me to break because of what I've given up? Is that it? Let me show you!
You don't have a name.
Is it sad? Is it even sad? Recombinant.
Jesus Christ, look at you now!
You expect me to break because of what I've given up? Is that it? Let me show you what this machine can do!
Thank you.
Just like you planned, huh? Come on! I can take double anything you can.
Come on. is over.
It's all yours, boss!
Michael!
This one's for Raptor Team, you son of a bitch.
Too late. They're through.
I'm gonna get you out of there. Yeah.
Prophet! Marge! Hold on!
Michael! The suit! I can't...
Damn it, Barnes! It was never just about the suit! Barnes! Barnes!
What are you prepared to sacrifice? When they came to me with the nanosuit, I sacrificed Lawrence Barnes, the man I was, to become Prophet.
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 Maybe the greatest tactical combat machine the world has ever known.
Just following orders.
Is it even human?
You might as well be a fucking machine.
But when you've sacrificed everything you had to become a perfect, cold, hard, logical machine, and that machine fails, what happens then?
Bart! Hold on!
Everybody has a choice.
When Prophet fails, what's left?
Lawrence!
You have something, Prophet.
Hold on!
Something the Ceph will never have or understand.
Lawrence!
It was never just about the suit! Barnes! Hold on!
Lawrence!
Barnes!
Thank you.
time and again, we look to new miracle technologies to solve all our problems and pay whatever price was asked of us. And in doing so, we lost sight of who we really are and who we can be, the best version of ourselves. A machine must be a tool to serve humanity, not a cage to trap it. As a people, as a world, we've been given a second chance. Let's never forget what we've learned, for the cost of that knowledge has been very high indeed. None of us know what the future holds, but we will meet it together, with full recognition of all that has been lost, and all that we have found again.
First week of boot camp. They taught us a lesson. A good soldier knows there's only one thing he can rely on when the chips are down. Not his cutting-edge intel, not his state-of-the-art equipment, not his top-of-the-line weapon, just himself. Took me a long time to remember that. For now, the war is over. I made mistakes along the way, but after all, I'm only human. My name is Lawrence Barnes. They called me Prophet.
We have finally completed Crisis 3. So this game is, as usual, just amazing. I have no words to say. I have played this game for like 3 or 4 times and I'm actually very much like surprised the way the last boss fight happened. But yeah, finally we completed it, so thank you so much for watching and I will see you guys in my next game. Till then, I will see you guys later.